Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
Is that you? I won't let you go! It's too late.
In 400 AF, the Academy is the de facto government. Their crowning achievement is Academia, a magnificent city which surpasses any that existed on Cocoon under the Falcee hegemony. The man that laid the foundations for the project was Hope Estime, the leader of the Academy in its formative years. Science has progressed to the stage where mankind is able to build its own artificial Falcee. Powered by this proto-Falcee, human society flourishes like never before.
Gotcha. celebrate just yet.
Now, get it!